Well, Montague County will be decked out for the 13th annual Mardi Gras Nocona style this weekend. The historic town has been covered in purple, green, and gold all week long. Now, if you missed any of the fun, don't worry. Tomorrow's the biggest day with a parade, fun run, and the Knights of Columbus fish fry. That's going to be in the Justin Building. For a complete schedule of events, you can click inside the story over at Texomashomepage.com.